Hi, my name is Mitch Anthamatten, and I'm with the Department of Chemical Engineering at the University of Rochester. And I'm going to tell you about a very interesting material that my research group has developed. Here is a sample of a polymer elastomer that is called a shape memory polymer. And we've made this material that you can simply stretch. So you apply a force to it. So the network chains have been deformed, and bringing them closer to their crystalline state. So simply by applying a force, the material crystallizes. And the crystallization causes the material to stabilize the shape, this deformed shape. So I can actually let go of the sample, and you can see that it's been stabilized in this stretched state. And what's unique about this material is even contacting the body is enough to melt those crystals, causing it to retract to its original shape. And I'm just pressing my finger against the material, and it's recovering to its original shape. And it's also releasing all of that stored elastic energy that was in the sample. So here we have it. The material has fully recovered. We're really excited about applications that can come from such properties. We're particularly interested in biomedical applications where the recovery temperature needs to be near the human body temperature. And at the same time, the shape memory polymer has to exert a lot of forces during the recovery process, releasing a lot of the stored energy.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.